They say patience is a virtue and I do not have a choice. Been on lockdown for some months, but I still have to use my voice to empower and enlighten rather than complain. I don't want to leave the quarantine and really be ashamed of any time I wasted. I'm just like you, I want to leave the house today and I'm tired of the news and I despise and hate it. Things ain't looking good, I'm trying hard to not be jaded or get too complacent. It's easy to get lazy when every day feels the same and I don't have to go to work, but I am still getting paid. My intent on that mention was not to brag but give thanks because my God's so providing, but I can't let this time slip away. I've got this time to do what I enjoy to do. I can spend entire days in the stew if I wanted to. And my God and my fam are still here. When this is finally over, we will cheer. I woke up healthy, that's a reason to give thanks. There's no needing to complain, just be patient while we wait for this time to pass. No, it will not last. Be thankful that we got to see another day. I woke up healthy, that's a reason to give thanks. There's no needing to complain, just be patient while we wait for this time to pass. No, it will not last. Be thankful that we got to see another day. I'm not gonna lie though, can't wait for this to be over. Don't mind my time in ISO, but could this go any slower? Cause now it feels like every single day is so repetitive. And I'm not even bored, but I just wanna leave the house again without having to worry about catching a disease. Freaking out whenever hearing someone call for sneeze, but it ain't all that bad. Using this time, I'll be inside to focus on my craft. Realizing it's okay to chill out and relax. Balancing both of these is difficult. Treat my work like an addict, I'm addicted and it's pitiful. Now I know how valuable that time is. Need to spend it making memories after the crisis. Thank you God for opening my eyelids, protecting my parents, my friends, brother and my sis. Once the Rona's gone away, we will make it a holiday to celebrate our lives. Go outside because now it's safe. I woke up healthy, that's a reason to give thanks. There's no needing to complain, just be patient while we wait for this time to pass. No, it will not last. Be thankful that we got to see another day. I woke up healthy, that's a reason to give thanks. There's no needing to complain, just be patient while we wait for this time to pass.